Turbo. We just traded it for this Studebaker Avante, and I think we're really going to enjoy it.
John came in and bought a 72 Corvette convertible off of us. Tell us what your experience was here.
Man, you know, I've been wanting to get a car that was low to the ground, something fun to ride. I'm, you know, in the Jeep most of the time. And I looked at your inventory. I kind of go on there and look all the time, knowing that y'all are nearby. And mm-hmm. You're one of the best used car, vintage car dealerships in the area. And Corvette caught my eye. Thought it'd be fun to ride for a while. And so I called you up. It was easy to deal with. Came by and test drove it, and loved the experience.
You met a fellow Okie too,
right,
didn't you?
That's right. Both from Oklahoma. So.
Yeah. So here's your new keys.
All right.
Sean, enjoy it. Looks like there's a rain cloud or two. You better get out of here before we have to put the top up on it and let your hair fly back.
Remember to like, subscribe, and share on all our social media platforms and on YouTube. Once you've subscribed, be sure and click the bell.